he's like, and Harry was saying, like, one of the worst parts was that because they couldn't sleep, because they couldn't let go of the boat.
Jeez, this is strenuous after the crossing.
he was saying they had some 32 degree days.
Up here recently?
Yeah. Yeah, because there's no wind, eh?
Sheltered.
We're going to go up the river 32 kilometres in the boat. It's going to take us about 55 minutes. Along the way, I'm going to stop and show you some places of interest, some more on the way back down. We do have a bit of safety information before we leave. When we start planning along, you can please sit down, do not stand, keep your arms and hands inside the boat. There's a handrail there if you need it. On the way back down, we'll give you a couple of spins, so we'll talk about that later on, as long as everybody agrees. And no smoking in the boat, thank you very much, okay? Just over here is the Pururoto Cave. It goes in approximately 10 metres and has a waterfall in the back which comes down off of a top straight tunnel. So a big pool of water inside of there. It also has vines growing upside down, rata vines growing upside down just in the mouth of the cave there. That's quite unusual because they normally grow up around trees and make strangled trees. Quite a good bushwalk.
Oh, it's twice what I did last week.
Thank you.
What do you reckon, Dad? Good trip. So here we are doing the bridge to nowhere with Aaron and Dad as a 70th birthday present. Pretty good conditions and thankfully no rain yet.
Didn't actually see that many goats. I thought there'd be more goats on the side of the river.
Yeah, you come up here early morning, late evening, there'd be plenty more. Yeah.
There's a lot further down, eh? A lot on the last part of the river.
Go up higher.
Oh, do you want to get in here?
No, you're right.
Yeah.
Coming up on the bridge to nowhere in the middle of the Whanganui National Park.
We all good? Life jackets on?
Yep, cool.
Carry on this way here, it's another 55 kilometres through to the next road at Wahooru. And 115 through to Taramanui from here.
You got enough fuel?
We might be heading into rain that way.
It's dark.
So we want a couple of spins on the way back down?
Sure is.
You understand? Spin the boat around?
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, we should have been in the front.
Those logs ended up in the big storm back in 2015. Came down off the pods, so you imagine how much water was coming down there.